We are at Blarney Castle. It is so amazing to be here in person. Wow, it's beautiful.
Before we went on the inside, we walked around the castle, looking at the grounds, taking some photographs and some video. I know this would be really beautiful in the summer when everything's in bloom. But it's beautiful now. So this is just before we went on the inside. And we're on the inside here, getting ready to start up the staircase. It's a view of the ceiling, or the floor that had been they rotted out a long time ago. But there's a long line starting right here, all the way to the top.
Top Blarney Castle. Now this long line finally made it to the top.
Well, there has to be there that holds it.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
How many
holes
is on that thing? By the pants.
It's nasty.
You put it in your belt loop, so I have it.
Defense. Here we are at the garden and waterfall. It was pretty in here. This is the Blarney house. It's private, so we can't go in. There's a mansion here on the grounds. And there's Sarah over there. Okay, we're in the rock close. That's some artwork. Wishing steps. I have to hold my eyes shut and walk backwards down this path.
Carefully.
Okay. All my wishes will come true.
Don't forget to make your wish.
Keep going.
I love you.
All right.
Come on down. Sarah's walking down the wishing tunnel with her eyes closed. She has to walk backwards. Doing good. Keep on going. Halfway. Come on, you're doing good. About 10 more steps. And almost there. Come on down, 3 more steps. 2 more. Good job. 1 more. Okay, you're there. Eyes open. Good job. Mm-hmm.